cedars we're taking down right now. That's going to be posts for our front porch. So we're gathering at least a few so we can get about 6-8 foot posts. These two will do probably most of it. We'll need probably one more.
It's a nice log. Really nice log.
Yeah, we're going to put this one... Oops, all right. We're going to put this one right in that opening there. If it gets stuck.
Here we go.
He's going.
Woo!
Perfect.
Good job, Louie.
I have to cut this. Looks like an old cedar right here. I have to cut. It's gonna get hung up.
Oh, well, let's pull it to that. Try to pull it to that.
Yeah.
Work our way up. Is that cable gonna make it to the big one?
You wanna try that first or just get this one?
I would.
Yeah. We're gonna get hung up, huh?
No, I don't know. Just put hitch up to it. See what happens. Try it. Get a little ways. That's why I said if you cut that off, you'd be less drag too. It ain't that big a log.
No, they're light and too.
I was gonna say. Right? Just... Keep going. Go ahead. Good. Leave it there. We'll unhitch it.
Hopefully not. I think it'll be good, other than that. It looks like a cedar right there. I'll have to cut, otherwise we'll get snagged on it.
Pull it to it.
See what happens.
Yeah.
We made it right over that cedar.
Oh yeah.
I thought for sure we were gonna get hung up on it, but the snatch block did the job.
Yeah.
If there's any deer around, they're gonna love that. Plenty of food for them. I think they're all yarded up somewhere else though. gonna set up the snatch block off one of these trees. I can't make it around my trail going that way. I have to go down this way. It's all downhill from there. I go the other way, it's all uphill and turns. That tree's dead. I'll go right off this hemlock over here. All said and done, we should be able to grab them from the other side and haul them down the trail. Hoping this dead tree doesn't fall. The way I had the snatch block, I didn't realize that tree was there. I think we're doing all right. Woo! Hung up on something. You notice a little mock scrape hanging right there. Works pretty good, attracts a few deer, I'll tell you. Yeah, what I'll do is I'll just grapple it and move it over so I can grab the backside and haul it out that way.
Okay, I just cut two cedars and my friend Andy's gonna attempt to winch these ones out. Yep, there they go. They're going pretty good. We got one that the end's a little rotted, so I'm not sure what's gonna happen. But we'll get them out and we'll see. There we go. gonna need a couple more trees.
There's still two more out there left.
Oh, you left two?
Yeah, big
oh,
one.
I didn't know.
I'll stack these for now, back
the help of Paul today, and we got some work done today pretty quick, so it's nice when you get two guys working at the same time and get a lot more done rather than being out there by yourself. There's Baxter and Abby. Baxter, what are you doing, eating sticks? You shouldn't be eating sticks. He's getting big. Baxter, come here. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. What are you doing? What are you doing, Abby? Baxter, over here, what are you doing? Give me a stick. Let me see. Oh, he's playing keep away. Well, that's it for today's video, folks. Hope you enjoyed the video. You guys get to meet Paul. And that's about it. We got some logs out of the woods, and we're one step further to building our front porch. If you haven't done so yet, share, like, and subscribe, and we'll see you soon.